We're past the guns. We're in another tower. There's another guardian body.
This is it. Your final chance to understand.
I feel another voice.
The empty temple becomes the veil of reality itself once the chaos is ready. It bled into the world through the smallest of cracks. Our brothers sacrificed themselves to slow the spread.
They're 20! I'm on fire! Most of the way there. We will purge the world of weakness. Only strength will remain. In this central temple needs a great deal of elite blood to function.
We're here. The final battle.
So, the hour is upon us all.
Arnold, that's you, isn't it?
Yes, it is. As much as that name means anything.
finally understand. Do you have all the pieces?
A machine. Metal rings weaving a pattern, protected by a shield, fed by elite blood. Drawing shadows from a well below the machine. It's like a loom, weaving the darkness into an unstable singularity.
Very good, Ephra. Very close. But it's so much more than that. Every shred of hate, every suppressed dark impulse, the hell that is war itself, drawn from the collective unconscious, weaponized. It's not a singularity, you fool. It's a void bomb, powerful enough to engulf the Earth. We have surrendered to the darkness that we all share. We will take everyone with us in one grand blood ritual. allowed to continue. You have, Edie?
Thank you.
minions. Stop them. Minor setback. The machine still functions.
Here he goes.
You really think this will work? Pitiful.
Move.
interfered. Enough! You will not resist the army of the dead! Every soul together, every ours to control. The builders of this world are dead. Soon this world itself will follow. To the void itself! The mantle of godhood is ours, taken by force! If we had known! My brothers! What have we done? Save me!
Protect you only if you stay close. is warping time and space. It won't detonate on its own! You have to shoot the nuke! Shoot it! Run towards the vortex! It's your only chance!